So a very simple way, not really efficient, but it works, is to open the file, read all the lines, which then come in an array indexed by 0. And then we simply take the line number minus 1. In the array, the lines start with 0. However, in our trace, the lines start with number 1. And since the lines already contain the required new line character, we put in a comma in the end to suppress the second new line character that would otherwise be issued by the print statement. Let's try this out. We run the whole thing. And now with every line, the file name should be opened, line should be read, and the one single executed line should be printed. We run the whole thing. And this is what we get. You see, first tag is false being executed, then quote is false being executed, out being set to the empty string is being executed. And here now you can see the entire program one by one as it produces the output. And this is then what makes the actual trace of the program.